Well, I guess if, you know, you're going to be president of the company one day, you've got to maintain your momentum, right?
That's so funny.
What are you going to do with your walk?
You want it? It'll be left here.
Oh, man. I'd be honored.
Go. You can use this.
Those things last forever, don't they?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, so what are you adding now?
I add a bit of chili powder.
More chili.
Oh, yeah.
No wonder it's so hot. Turmeric?
Turmeric. Use it.
So is that considered a pinch or a...
That's considered about two spoons full.
So you're going to be working right in Seattle?
In Seattle. In Bellevue.
Oh, okay. Bellevue's nice.
Yeah, Bellevue's nice, but it's far away from my home. It's about 30 miles from my home.
Oh, my.
So the commute is like everything in the kitchen sink here.
Yeah.
Wow, that smells great.
Speaking of smell, let's not set off the alarm again.
Well, Seattle's a nice city.
Oh, it's beautiful. It's so much fun.
It's especially nice in the summer when it doesn't rain.
Yeah. But, you know, you get used to the rain here.
Yeah.
And the rain becomes like, you know, well, something to contend with. And you make plans every time you go out of the house on how to deal with it.
Oh, sure. Yeah.
It doesn't surprise you.
What is it? Oh, cinnamon.
Yeah. And the sun's. Just gotta be careful with this one. It's got a tendency to burn a little fast.
Most of it's on YouTube afterwards.
Yeah.
It's like a cooking show.
Oh, now you're nervous.
Yeah, that's funny.
Don't want it burnt.
Hi, Abby. Yeah, you? Are you coming?